Miss Wong, stop! Don't frisbee those CDs, reuse them.
This is an eco tip on how to reuse your old CDs. To make a CD dangler, you need some fishing line. You measure it about two lengths of a CD and then you tie it into a loop through the centre of the CD, like this. And then on the other CD, put some glue on the coloured side and then you join both coloured sides together. Pull the loop tight so it's nice and long. Press it down and there you have your CD dangler. Let me know how you've reused your old CDs.